Hello everyone, today I will show you how to download and install Mozilla Firefox on your Windows 7. So, to download Mozilla Firefox, you have to go to this link. The link is given in the description and you can find it there too. So, open your browser and go to this link. Now here, you can see the download button. You just need to click here. The download will start automatically. Also, you can scroll down and you can see there's a link to download Firefox. So click here to go to the link. Now we are back to the place where we started. If you want to download Firefox 32-bit or 64-bit, you may want to click this option. If your system is 64-bit, then click this link, and if your system is 32-bit, then click that link. And if you are using Mac operating system or Linux, you can also go to these links too. Now open the downloaded file. Here click run. Click yes to continue. The installation has begun and don't turn off your internet because it is still downloading from the internet too. Now we will wait until it finishes. The installation has been completed successfully and you can see my browser has been installed on Windows 7. So here you can see Mozilla Firefox. Thanks for watching my video, and I would appreciate if you like the video and click that subscribe button to get more videos and updates, and also comment below so that you can tell me your problems or regarding anything about the video.